Very interesting table in which you have the arithmetic of Zohar and Kabbalah, the Zohar and Kabbalah, and the code that's open, which is definitely clearly part of Kabbalah and the Zohar, as you said. And also, amazingly, you have here our effort, really, the effort. It really shows the connection between the code to the effort, as we saw in many other places. Altogether, this table comes to P volume to 0.5 to 1,000. It could be more, but this is what Professor Harlech found. It's an interesting table and statistically significant.